So I think this shift of mindset, sebenarnya dalam planning, we do already see baby changing spaces and so forth. Kan? Maybe the planning here is gabungkan, is intentionality,
yes,
is understanding, is upskilling, and providing not so much extra, but a revision.
Oh yeah, that's
a revision of the space.
Yeah. Think about the multi-usage or something. Yes. Lah, kan? So
it's about normalizing things outside what is the traditional mindset. So kalau dulu, kurang membawa bayi berjalan-jalan, mereka lebih berada di rumah, di kawasan taman, itu sahaja. Tapi sekarang di public spaces memang ada keperluan dan a demand for changing rooms and breastfeeding rooms.
Yes, exactly. Right?
So similarly, if you are normalizing taking children out and breastfeeding, we can do that for disabilities too.
Yes.